The following video is rated S for spooky. Viewer discretion is advised.
Oh man, hello. Hey everybody, it's Beezus and Jim King, and welcome to The Joy of Creation. Let's play the game! I have to do this again, because my mic fucked up. No. Sorry, no authentic reactions here. It's not like it's great. They're not going to be different, though. Joy.
Hello everyone, Matthew72 here, and yeah.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Rhymodash, and I have been stuck with the dirty task of trying to stay away from Foxy.
Stupid fucking.
Oh my god, no, run, you son of a bitch!
I can't touch him.
All right, whatever. I'm already bored. Ready, where are you? Ready. Hi, Freddy.
Oh!
I know you're out there looking for me. Here. Tap, 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 tap. Tap, 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 tap. Oh. Hi.
No! Oh my god! 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 Oh my god. I'm dipping, dodging, I'm diving, I'm splitting the defense!
Okay, alright. Foxy friend! Foxy friend! Foxy friend! No, I'm the friend! Foxy's not the friend. I'm the friend. Would it help if I told you you're not-
OH MY!
Hey look, I got one fucking thing. Yeah, whatever. What's up, Freddy?
Okay. Where is he? Ah! So when he's red, you can't do anything. You're just dead.
Oh no, I went the wrong way. He's right there. Ah, fuck! It's like he came in front of me! Holy shit!
Come on. Chica, seriously. Do we really have to do this whole song and dance here? I mean, honestly. Can't you just come and scare me already? Isn't that what you were built to do? To scare me?
Hey, I got two fucking things. Freddy, are you proud of me? Freddy! Hey! Where'd you go? Like, right fucking here. Hey, look, I got three of them.
Oh, really? He's still coming! No, 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 no! Oh my god, no, no, no! I'm just running. I just wanted to catch him. Oh, he's right behind me. Oh my god, 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 oh my god.
I'm just gonna run. I'm gonna run. Is that a thing? That's not a thing. Ah! 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 Right in front of me! I can't move! No, I gotta move, I gotta move, gotta move. Go, go, go. No. Move, 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 move. Sprint, you idiot! Sprint! Ah! No, Flash! Oh! Ah! You were stunned!
Only two left. How fucking majestic. Freddy! Freddy! Fuck it, let's just run around a bit until he shows up. Freddy! Oh my god.
Hey, another page. I feel like I'm playing a slightly higher quality version of Slender the Eighth Ages. Not as high quality as Slender the Arrival, though.
Oh no, 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 I just want the poster! I don't see him, I don't see him, I don't see him, I don't see him. How is he still... How the hell is he still finding me? Like, legit, guys. I'm running the wrong way. Running the wrong way. There's- OH MY GOD, THERE'S A FUCK! Oh, I went the wrong way.
Red Fred Burger. What's up? I'm gonna beat you to death with my flashlight.
Hi. We meet again, chica.
My mind, I'm changing my mind, I'm changing my mind. It's intimidating. It's fucking intimidating. I don't even know. You know what? Fuck it. Sounds like he's above me. Just catch me, buddy. Yeah. Hey, Bonnie, just got on. Still creepy as fuck. Oh man, that was still scary.
I hope I'm not assaulting your ears too badly, guys. Probably am though. And he's gonna chase at me, and I just went the wrong way. And shoot, he's gonna start sprinting at me, isn't he? Yep, there he is. Ugh. Your scary eyes, and you're charging me, aren't you? Ah!
You know, I got five objects left. You know, I wonder, can I just... I haven't actually used the... Oh. Doesn't do anything.
I might as well just, like, let him catch me. Because then I could... I don't want to play anymore.
Listen, I know you're out there. I'm trying to find you, Chica. Why are you hiding from me? This just isn't fair.
Hey, look, a thing. Oh, shoot! Ah, I looked at him! Dang it! I looked at him! Ah, this is so distressing. This is so stressful.
Well, I got three, and to be honest, I think that's better than what most people are gonna get. I don't think Zane's gonna do... I don't think Zane's gonna do. I mean, Zane actually might do really good. Vince with Cheek. I remember Chica being really hard, and Ryan's not gonna get a single goddamn thing for a multitude of reasons.
This game does a much better job of, like, giving you a small warning before the jump scare happens than the original Five Nights at Freddy's games do. The Five Nights at Freddy's games, they're just kind of like, hey, jump scare. But in this game, all of them, they're like, you can hear the running of the animatronic right before it happens. See? Hello, how you doing?
Nope! 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 Okay, I don't know where I'm going. Am I trapped? I think I'm trapped. I think I'm trapped! Yep! I'm trapped.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. I think there's a thing over here. What? Ready? Where did you go?